You might have heard before that most aircraft accidents happen just after takeoff or before landing. This is also the case for today's report, which will be about the Crossair 3597, an accident that happened in Switzerland about 20 years ago. Today we are going to take a look at a crash that happened because of gross negligence. Welcome to airspace.